Welcome to my channel. Today, in this video, we are going to learn about evaluation of integrals by Laplace transform. Here is the first property of evaluation of integrals by Laplace transform. If Laplace of f of t is equal to f of s, then Laplace of integral 0 to t f of t dt is equal to 1 by s into f of s. Let us do few problems on this model. This is the first problem on evaluation of integrals by Laplace transform. The given problem is in the form of Laplace of integral 0 to t f of t dt. The formula of Laplace of sine h bt is b by s square minus b square. Now Laplace of e power at sin h bt. It is in the form of first shifting theorem, means s is replaced with s minus a, b by s square minus b square. S is replaced with s minus a. Here e power at, this term is positive, that's why you are writing minus a. If it is minus a, here we will write s plus a, b by s minus a whole square minus b square. It is represented as f of s. Now we know that Laplace of integral 0 to t f of t dt is equal to 1 by s into f of s. Now the given problem is Laplace of integral 0 to t e power at sin h bt dt is equal to 1 by s into f of s, b by s minus a whole square minus b square is equal to b by s into s minus a whole square minus b square. This is the second problem on evaluation of integrals by Laplace transform. The given problem is in the form of Laplace of integral 0 to t f of t dt. Now Laplace of 1 minus e power t is equal to, Laplace of 1 means 1 by s minus, Laplace of e power t means 1 by s plus 1. It is represented by f of s. Now Laplace of 1 minus e power t by t, it is in the form of division by t. We know that Laplace of f of t by t is equal to integral s to infinity f of s ds. This formula is for division by t. Now integral s to infinity 1 by s minus 1 by s plus 1 ds. Differentiate log s minus log of s plus 1. It is in the form of log a minus log b. So s to infinity log s by s plus 1. Now log of 1 by 1 plus 1 by s to infinity. Apply the limits log of 1 by 1 plus 1 by infinity minus log of 1 by 1 plus 1 by s. 1 by infinity means 0. Means log 1 minus log of s by s plus 1. Log 1 means 0. 0 minus log of s by s plus 1 is equal to log of s plus 1 by s. We know that Laplace of integral 0 to t f of t dt is equal to 1 by s into f of s. Now the given function is 0 to t 1 minus e power t by t dt is equal to 1 by s into f of s log of s plus 1 by s.